Good evening. You're welcome to the weather update from Uganda National Meteorological Authority together with UBC. I'm Sharon Nakajiri tonight. By 9 a.m., Masindi reported the highest amount of rainfall of 20.6 millimeters. If we take a look at the satellite images taken over Uganda today, it was cloudy in most parts of the country in the morning, apart from the north, the central and the Lake Victoria Basin, where we had some light rains. During the course of the afternoon, the north and the southern parts of the country had some light rains. Elsewhere, we had sunny intervals. This was due to the weakening of the high pressure centers, St. Helena and Mascarene, which have pulled the rain belt slightly south of the continent. Tomorrow morning, sunny intervals will prevail in most parts of the country, apart from the western stretch, the south, and the Lake Victoria Basin, where we are anticipating light rains. Into the afternoon, light rains will prevail in the west and the northern parts of the country, with temperatures in Karamoja region going up to 31 degrees Celsius. As for areas along Lake Victoria Basin, we shall have sunny intervals at 28 degrees Celsius. For international weather forecast, it will be raining heavily in Lagos, while in Moscow and Johannesburg, we shall have light rains at 15 degrees Celsius. Dubai is still very hot at 39 degrees Celsius. That concludes our weather forecast today. Till tomorrow, have a good night.